Authorities are investigating the discovery of a person dead in a burned shed in Noel, Missouri. Crews responded to that fire yesterday morning near North Kings Highway and Railroad Street. They discovered the body after putting out the fire. There's no word yet on the name of the victim.